A new survey shows more than half of U.S. gun owners do not safely store their guns. Researchers at Johns Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health say they found 54% of gun owners reported not storing their guns safely. The survey defined safe storage as locking the guns in a safe, cabinet, or case. Experts and gun owners agree safe storage can prevent accidents and theft.